We expect him to make a number of fairly vacuous statements about land redistribution. The fact of the matter is that there's already a great deal of land that belongs to the state that could be redistributed without any difficulty. Instead, we expect some rhetoric about foreigners owning land and about how land transformation is being held up by expropriation problems. If we were honest about it, what is needed is for economic opportunities to be made available, particularly to young people, so that they can contribute to the economy. What I suspect he means by it is still heavier taxes, still more restrictive economy, and what he's not going to speak about is the appalling state of indebtedness of our country and the fact that we're hovering just one stage away from junk status.